We're here getting fuel in the Crescent, and then we're gonna head over to the Wisconsin side, over into Lacrosse, and find our way down Highway 33. Stopped here in Cashton, Wisconsin, and we're a few miles out from the Wildcat Mountains. I'll make sure I capture some footage of us going through there. It's the Little Deals Gap, they call it, of Wisconsin. We'll be right back. Caribou, Wisconsin. Not a lot of scenic sites to stop at, take a look at through Highway 33.
Scenery's been beautiful. A lot of trees, a lot of windy roads.
But we're way ahead schedule because we left early to beat the rains.
I think we're gonna push on today and we're gonna try to get to Port Washington. Stay on Lake Michigan if we can.
Our destination for the night. We're going to check into the Harbor View in Port Washington, Wisconsin. Give you a sneak preview of the room as we go in and grab some heat.
Bigger than I thought it was gonna be.
This doesn't suck.
Nope.